Dio tribute album. This is called Straight to the Heart.